We're at the 2008 Light Festival, DWP company, which everyone knows my dad works for. And this is my little munchkin.
She's camera shy.
That's a pretty arch. Let's go see what's inside. Alright, so we decided to take a trip back into the dinosaur era. There's Petrie from the Land Before Time. And Sarah, the rhinoceros. So there's the volcano. No volcano. And see, there's Littlefoot eating grass. See, we caught all the characters. In the caravan, we rode into the Wild Wild West. Also a Navajo Indian. Ah! Don't shoot us! We also decided to visit the North Pole. And who do we come across but Happy Feet! Yahoo for Happy Feet!
And no, it's not Kikin Fonseca.
Although, damn you! There's Santa Claus Incorporation. DWP. See the elves helping Santa? He does exist! My gosh, even more elves helping Santa. What are these elves up to? I'm not gonna sing in this video. The elves in the North Pole. Look! There's my little munchkin putting up a star on the Christmas tree. Look at her go! And yay! Don't scare the reindeer. We've even had so much time, we decided to go and visit the Taj Mahal. See how pretty it looks?
No.
Alright, so now, as Hawaii. You can see, we're in Hawaii. Yeah. Cowabunga, man! Ride those audacious waves. Looks like we've arrived back to the port of Los Angeles. As you can see, we have the crew unloading the boat, and we're even taking a trip to San Francisco. See? Now, we stepped into San Francisco. I've actually chucked things off that Bay Bridge and biked it. See the observatory? Griffith Park, it's really nice, especially in the summertime. And then, downtown LA. So, all the pretty lights. Looks just like the real one. It's not as bright. So, before our journey ends, decided to come back to Hollywood. Yeah. Hollywood Bowl. Woohoo! Now we decided to come back to the airport. See, there's a restaurant. Our flight's about to take off because we're heading to New York. Woohoo! Hi again, there we are. We're going into a ton of love lights. What behold us on the other side? We don't know. But we're gonna find out. So, our long journey ends in New York, and as you can see, God bless America, even though I'm a dual citizen. And that concludes trip around the world. Next time, join me and my little munchkin. See my little munchkin? She's freaking out. Enjoy both of us. And hope y'all like it. Merry Christmas!